Hello everyone, so in this video I'll explain you about types of redox reaction, and the first type is combination reactions. That means A plus B, it will give us C. So in combination reactions, they combine two elements to form a chemical compound, and as usual oxidation and reduction, they occur simultaneously, as because it's a redox reaction in which oxidation and reduction, they occur simultaneously. Now, in combination reaction, either A and B, or I should say both A and B, must be in the elemental form for a reaction to be redox reaction. Example lete hain, carbon in the solid state plus oxygen in the gaseous state, what they'll give? They'll give us carbon dioxide in the gaseous state. Now, see, they both are in the elemental state only. Now, over here, the oxidation number of carbon is 0, because I told you that in free or uncombined state, an atom or an ion is having an oxidation number of 0. So, carbon will have oxidation number 0, O2 will have oxidation number of 0 as well. Now, over here, what you are seeing, that carbon over here will have the oxidation number of plus 4, and oxygen will have the oxidation number of minus 2. What you are seeing, that carbon over here in the elemental state was present in 0 oxidation state. Now it is present in plus 4 oxidation state. Plus 4 oxidation state means there is loss of electron. So over here, oxidation is taking place. Fine. Now, talking about oxygen, oxygen is present in 0 oxidation state, but in the product, it is present in minus 2 oxidation state. That means there is gain of electrons, and where there is gain of electron, that means that process is reduction. Okay, so that means in this particular reaction, which is a combination reaction, simultaneously reduction and oxidation, they are taking place. So it's a type of combination reaction. Thank you very much.